The Two Mouseketeers is a really cute Tom and Jerry short, and it doesn't really surprise me that this won the Best Animated Short Oscar. I believe it was the sixth one that Tom and Jerry won, which is pretty impressive. But again, not really surprised. These cartoons have withstood the test of time, and I think they always will be an absolute delight. This one is particularly adorable because it also features Nibbles. Nibbles is ridiculously cute. So this was released in 1952, directed by William Hanna and Joseph Barbera, of course. And in this one, Jerry and Nibbles are Mouseketeers, and they are helping themselves to this very beautiful banquet, a lot of really gorgeous foods. And Nibbles, as we know from previous episodes, really likes his food, so he's really getting in there. But Tomcat is lurking around. Tom is actually serving the cardinal and has been tasked with getting rid of the mice to make sure that nothing happens to the food, to make sure everything goes according to plan. Needless to say, things are not going according to plan because Jerry and in particular Nibbles are helping themselves and there's not going to be any food left. Tomcat comes along with his little outfit looking very important. And he looks adorable. The costumes for all of the characters are so cute. He comes along and, of course, tries to tell Jerry and Nibbles to go away in the way that only a tomcat can. Who will win? I'm not going to say, but it's a Tom and Jerry cartoon. You can probably work out roughly what's going to happen, but I won't say any more than that. It's quite different. There are not that many Tom and Jerry cartoons that are not set in the house where Tom lives. So to have a slightly different environment, to have Nibbles singing Alouetta in French, of course, it's a very different atmosphere, and it works really well. It's a lot of fun. The outfits the characters have are adorable. They look very cute in hats. Nibbles still looks absolutely adorable. He's definitely my favorite Tom and Jerry supporting character. It's really cute. I had a lot of fun with it. I can't really fault it. I can see why it won. There were some other relatively decent nominees that year, but The Two Mouseketeers is definitely a deserved winner. And if you haven't seen it and you are a fan of Tom and Jerry, definitely check it out. I think it's one that you'll find to be quite a lot of fun.